Good afternoon, good morning, or whatever time it is. 我只想要复习一下我们这两周有做一些什么哈。I want to review what we did the first 2 weeks of class. 要能够使用和回答 yes and no 问答句哈。So for example, you have to use a complete sentence. If you say yes, 你要说 yes, I am, or no, I am not. Right, 完整句哈，完整句。Also, please review the question words, 疑问词 what and who. What is like 什么哈，你想吃什么的什么哈 what.And who, 谁,你是谁? Who are you? Who are you? Okay, so please be able to answer those. 要能够回答那两个问题。还有什么数字, numbers, right? 零到十五,零到十五。Let's say it now. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay. Also, please remember the family names, right? 家属哈 mother, father, sister, brother, wife, 等等 On page 9, right? 课本第九页的那些单词哈，稍微复习一下 right? 要能够回答。Who do you live with, right? 你跟谁一起住，要能够回答那个问题。All right, thank you so much, class.